the Lord with all of your mind. With understanding, give thanks to the King.